3, as Todd McClellan said, is the magic number for the San Jose Sharks. If they get 3 goals, more than likely they're going to win it. If they don't, or the opponent gets 3 goals, they're not going to win it. So the San Jose Sharks having trouble scoring, so they have good teams, and we say it and it's cliche, but they find ways to win.
3 is the magic number for the Sharks to score. It's just as magic as 3, 'cause when it's 4 in the net, it's pizza you get, yeah. Playoffs are the saddest experience Sharks have ever known. Playoffs can be the best experience Sharks will ever know. 'Cause 3 is the magic number that the Sharks should score. 3 is a magic number, but then so is 4. Sharks are much better today than they were before. Now it's time to make that springtime run for the playoffs door. 3 is the magic number for a hat trick too. 3 is the number of trades Ian White has been through. 3 is the magic number. 4 is the magic number, baby. 3 is the puck deflected before he scored. 4 is the number of rounds that Sharks need to win. This year, 3 is the magic number. 3 is the magic number. 3
Pizza for everybody?
Yeah, pizza for everybody.
All right. Devin Setoguchi, congratulations. The man's first career NHL hat trick.